Hello, fellow listeners. You are now tuned in to the Blue Lab Experience. Sit back, relax, and get ready to experience something fabulous, darling.
So what's going on in the studio?
This journey has been amazing for Blue Lab Beats. Something magical, and we just went with it. I always see it as having fun in the studio, and when the fun starts, just carry on with that flow.
Features on our tracks always take things to a new direction and always bring new flavors to our tracks.
We are recording our album at the moment. Process has just been really crazy. Musicians have been so fast. Probably got more than just an album's worth of tunes at the moment for sure. It's like top five studio of Europe.
Never been to a studio like this.
Yeah. like the acoustic sound, the synths like all over there and stuff. And just the vibe here, you know? Especially when you hear like other people like Kanye West, Jay-Z and Beyonce recording in the same room. Like you really get inspired just from that, you know? So all good vibes all around. It's actually quite mad because we only found out about finally got confirmed about this studio booking only a month ago, and me and David didn't have any material before that because we just finished our EP.
This journey's been amazing for Blue Lab Beats.
Sometimes you gotta step out of your comfort zone.
For me, WOMAD was special. Écoute, ça se sent mon héros. Ça glisse comme un bon petit verre de vin au bord d'un lac avec ta go. Tu captes?
The highlight for me this year was to share the stage with Koji Radical, Tiana Major 9 and Kaidi Akinibi.
Yeah, the energy of the crowd and the sound system and the chemistry, it was amazing. We had future for nostalgia, maybe our children will do the nay-nay. Instead of working for their playmates, old minds wanna be young. Young minds wanna be old. But they just don't know regret till it's gone.